Oh, we're already on Felucia. Nice, there wasn't any cutscene or anything, which is weird. Hey, guys. Having fun? Like, ow.
I've been hit. Brace yourself. Keep me covered. After him, man. You're dead. Don't just stand there, man. We've got a problem. I'm hit.
He's gone. What's... Is this... an MP? Yeah, I think it's an Imperial ship.
Got you.
Last time we came here, we'll still, well, we're still working with Darth Vader. The last time we came here, we're actually killing Jedi. Okay, how do I get up there? There's another one there as well. Oh, no, that's just a light. Never mind. Hi there. Ow! Seriously.
Watch out. Stop. Look out. Take cover. You're dead.
I also found it funny how Maris says she can just trade the senator. When Darth Vader could just kill her and then take the senator. She doesn't have the senator nearby. She has him like her own cage thing. So it's not like Darth Vader's gonna show up. She's gonna know and she can just take him hostage. She actually has to get to the senator before Vader gets to her. So yeah. Also, Maris is already a dimwit because she didn't notice our ship. Like, she noticed us. Or, like, Shark T noticed us. How the hell do I get up there? Can I use this? If I throw something at it, does that count as getting it? No, it doesn't. How do I get this? Really? Who is that?
Get behind something, you fool!
Get behind something, you fool! Go away. I hate you. I should be able to get that. Seriously? This is pissing me off. Am I meant to use like this or something? Because while that would be kind of stupid, I guess it's understandable. Shit. I hate you. I'm gonna be a circus guy. I'm gonna somehow. No, I'm not actually. Never mind. Stupid. Fucking hell. This is even smaller. There's no way I'm gonna be able to get this. How? I know I destroyed those two accidentally, and that's my fault. But seriously? Is there absolutely nothing that can help me get that? Oh, I didn't realize I can walk in this. Oh, no, I can't. No, man. Okay, I hate you. I didn't mean to do that. Those guys are just sitting patiently over there. Or wherever they are. Ah, more boxes. Yes! Force Talent Sphere! Oh, got him. Finally. Hey guys, I'm back. Sorry. Hey, he was just jumping in the air for some reason. Yeah, it's quite a collectible. Are there more holocron things over here, I wonder? Can't get over here. Oh! I'm happy. 10,000. Oh yes. Oh, that's awesome. I'm using the lock-on jump shift thing. Boom! There we go. That was epic. Get this one up though. Please be a... Yep, good. I was like, please be easier than you. I think it might be. Hey. Take cover. Yeah, take cover. The guy's climbing a wall of mushrooms. He doesn't seem to be a threat, though. At least not yet. Can I even get up there? Holy crap, this game makes it so hard to get to places half the time. Oh, hey guys. Okay, this might be a little problem.
I need backup here. No! Please, look out! Hold it. You're dead.
Oh, really? I didn't notice. Go away, please. Can I get up there? I'd really love to get up there. Boom! What the hell? ATST? Yep. Oh, and that's blocking my path. Great. Whoa! Why'd you have me facing that way? Oh, did I have rapid fire before? That's new in that case. I don't think it did though. Damn it. It's because they double click left mouse button sometimes. Boom boop. Nice. Good, so I should be able to get up there from going through here. Or not. Oh no, I think this is the area. Yep, hey. I think I have to. Oh no, this is a tunnel. It didn't cover everything.
Over there. Gotcha.
Well, these guys are dark. Are they infused with the dark side of the Force? Did Maris go dark? Even though she doesn't like Darth Vader. Damn it. Bumbo. Having a look around, there might be holocrons or shit that I've missed. There's a holocron. Oh, Oh, the generator, hey? Where is this Mr. Generator? Oh, you're the generator. Well, my main focus is this for now. And now, the generator's mine. Damn it. Okay, so there's three. I wonder if there's a. Really? Wow. Do I have to repeat all that? Because that's pretty easy. I just need to stabilize the generator. Yeah.
Oh, how could they?
Juno, are you seeing this?
Wait, what?
Yes, I have a visual. What could possibly possess the Empire to do such a thing?
They don't need a reason. But I'd wager that they're pursuing the last of the Felucians.
Master, Imperial schematics show that the central lift is powered by generators located on each of the crane platforms. Power up those generators, and the lift will be back online.
So since I didn't take the right path, it seems that that cutscene thing didn't start. That's weird. And you think I can?
Watch out.
Stop or I'll fire you off. Damn it, didn't mean that.
Mine cover. You're dead.
No, I'm not. I might be soon, but I'm not yet. Oh, that was close.
Juno, I sense. I can feel the creature's suffering.
It's horrible. Is there any way you can lessen the creature's pain? Can you destroy those cranes that are holding it down, perhaps?
I can try.
Gotcha.
Thank you.
I will save you, Abyss creature. I will take these things that are holding you. Well, not really holding you hostage. The just torturing you. I died. Autosave, please. Please. Fuck you. Okay, there's that. Now, is that a holocron? Yeah, it is. Nice. Of the Salak, it's called. Okay. Long Way Down. That's what the force thing I got was called. Alright, here we go.